Hey guys, Tay here, and this is the first of many weapon previews that I'm going to be doing for Call of Duty Ghosts. Now, we have seen some weapons revealed in the trailers and things like that, so I'm not saying these are going to be in the multiplayer mode, but I'm going to just do weapon previews on them anyway, because a lot of them will be, and the ones that aren't, you might want to know for single player anyway. So, I'm going to be doing a new weapon probably every week, or if you want it a little bit more often, let me know in the comment section below, because I can do it whenever you like and however often you like, so just let me know in the comment section below. But let's start off with this first weapon, which is the CZ-805. So this weapon was designed for the Czech Republic in Czech Republic in 2009, and as you've probably guessed, it is only used in current service by the Czech Republic National Army. It has been used in the Iraq War and the Afghan War, and it's still being used right up to the present day. So a bit about the weapon itself: it is around 91 centimeters long and weighs around 3.6 kilos. It fires 20, 30 or 100 round box magazines, but I'm guessing that's going to be 30 in game, because 20 is a little bit too little and 100 is a little bit excessive for an assault rifle, so I'm going to guess that they're going to go for the 30 option there. And it naturally has iron sights, but you can add red dot sights onto it, holographic sights. Depending on how they decide to balance the multiplayer as well, you can add a underbarrel grenade launcher and a bayonet if we're going to go ancient style. So the weapon shoots 700 rounds per minute. It can be used as select fire, semi-automatic or fully automatic. So again, depending how they decide to balance the weapons and the guns in the game, depends on what kind of version you're going to be seeing in multiplayer and in single player as well. Now, with the name being a little bit longer, I wouldn't be surprised if they do change the name a little bit to adapt it to an in-game name, or just shorten it to make it something a little bit more rememberable. But yeah, don't be surprised if you don't see this exact gun name in the game, but it's probably one based off this model, or just a shortened version of this name. So that is the first weapon review for Call of Duty Ghosts. Please support the series and give it a quick like if you can. Check out my channel for more weapon reviews and loads of Call of Duty Black Ops 2 and Ghost news. So thank you very much for watching, guys, and have a great day.